the corner atoms may break and combine to form a single atom like this.
I hope you like this video and leave a comment below, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.